Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So today I'll be shooting a B-roll of. So first of all, what is B-roll? B-roll is basically a second angle shot, not the first view, but the second view of the user. So I'll be shooting the B-roll of a pancake and showing the various amazing shot of how it's made. And the video will be uploaded on Instagram. So stay tuned. We'll do this. So I'll be using different composition of shots for it, like 50mm, 2470 and a GoPro for using the various shots, you will see.
So these are the list of shots I made for the shoot. Now I'll be placing one GoPro right here. Now I'll be placing a GoPro right here and taking the shot of this. I'll be opening the fridge and the shot will be done from the inside and taking one end. So now here is the list of things ready: eggs, sugar, cocoa powder and rest of the things.
So now what we have done here, for the sugar shot we are placing the GoPro and taking the sliding shot like this. For the experiment. So now after that shot we will be taking the sliding shot and panning shot as well. And then the pancakes will be all ready for eating. As you have seen the sliding shot and everything, now this is going on. Wait, I'll show you. Now the whisking thing is going on and these are the shots which I did. Check. Now oil shot and adding the cocoa powder and the glass shot, which I'm using this glass. And the last is honey Oreo shot. Boom. So now we are making 6 layer pancake. Four layers are ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. So our pancake is ready. We're adding the spoons and everything. So we are taking honey on the third layer and choco powder on the sixth layer. So finally it's done. This is the 6 layer pancake, 3rd layer honey and 6th layer Oreo cream. This gravity, it keeps bringing me down. देखो कुकर कैसा खा रहा है।